Hi, welcome to the overview video of Project Track's predefined fields. More than a functionality, Project Track introduces a concept that accelerates the configuration process and enhances the user experience during their first steps with the app. Come with me on the configuration journey Project Track offers. Once Project Track is installed, in the main menu of Jira, access the Projects menu that will roll out a list of your current projects, recent projects, and other options project-related. In this case, let's access what we have named as Project 1. Once within the Project 1 view, the one Jira offers as a default, unfold the menu in the left and click over the option Project Data. Within the Project Fields view, we will run into a layout we have called Project Sheet Name. This layout will show a different range of predefined fields, which are distributed into three containers, arranged according to the data type. Let's get down into this information. The project fields are classified into three different containers. The first one is called System Data. This container arranges all the project properties Jira provides by default, which alongside the predefined fields Creator and Created Date provided by Project Track, rounds up the essential information to monitor projects in Jira. In the second container, we will find the follow-up project information Project Track incorporates. The status field will identify the present situation of the project. Let's set it to on track. The priority field will enable you to flag how critical the project is in regards to the other projects. This time we will say it has a high priority. As the name indicates, the field end date will set the date when the project should be concluded. The last three predefined project fields will need to be filled with subjective, still essential data about your projects. This information will enhance the project communications with other stakeholders. For that, we will answer the following questions. 1. What are we doing on this project? 2. Why are we doing it? 3. What will success look like? 3rd and last container of the layout is named Involved, which is about every item related to this project happening outside the project. In this case, we will relate Project 2 and Project 4. And then select from the Stakeholders field who needs to be involved or are interested in this current project. In any case, if you need to change or edit this information, do it right from the Edit Layout button. It will be possible to add more project fields, change the current ones, or even rename the layout. The customization options will depend on your needs. Save your changes, and voila! Start tracking your projects efficiently with Project Track. Thank you very much for watching and for keeping track of your projects in Jira. Remember to hit the subscribe button and follow us on our social media channels.